All right, we're back with some more Toto. We're checking out the song Rosanna. Let's get into it.
Reminds me of the show Roseanne. I love that show.
It's a breakup song.
Yeah, true. Okay, well, yeah.
But I guess if it's cute to you, it's something cute about. To you.
Yeah, I mean, you know, love is cute.
But even when it ends and people are like horribly sad,
they'll probably get back together. You know what I mean? It's a moment. You know what I mean? He's having a moment, probably. I don't know. Hopefully.
Meet you all the way, Rosanna.
That was like some cool sound effects they put in there.
Right? That's what I'm saying. There's a lot going on musically.
Yeah. Like, and then like, he would like whisper something after. Yeah, that was like, wow. What you got on the lyrics?
It's a breakup song, right? Basically, he's missing her.
Oh, okay.
Like, she's been gone less than a year, and he's still obsessed with her.
Oh, okay. He's obsessed with her.
Yeah, that's my thing.
Okay. Okay. Rosanna, I love it. I can't picture, like, you know, I had the whole piano playing, and it's like, this was on the radio probably so much back in the day. It was like, nowadays, I can't really picture, like, it was so musical, you know?
Right.
I feel like, I mean, I guess there's stuff on the radio that's clearly musical modern day, but it's just like, a lot of it is so electronic, sort of, I don't know, manufactured modern day, you know?
Right.
But it felt like they were playing all kinds of instruments.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.